Acts 1:8 exhorts us. It says, you shall receive power after that the Holy Ghost has come upon you, and you'll be my witnesses in Jerusalem, in all Judea, and Samaria, and all those parts of the earth. Power you've given us. We all have the Holy Spirit within us, Father. If we've called upon your name, and we have it, Father, I pray that we would use it to go out and tell all about God. Jesus, my prayer. Receive power that the Holy Ghost has come upon you. You'll be my witnesses in Jerusalem, and all of Judea, and Samaria, and the other parts of the earth.
사도행전 1장 8절. 그러나 성령님이 너희에게 오시면 너희가 권능을 받아 예루살렘과 온 유대와 사마라이와 땅 끝까지 이르러 내 증인을 될 것이다. y me seréis testigos en Jerusalén, en toda Judea y Samaria, y hasta los confines de la tierra. Hechos, capítulo 1, versículo 8.
Merek avahoge.
Rit, ekt, ats.